Linda Nolan has said she's so scared of dying as she opened up about living with incurable cancer. The 61-year-old singer, who is known for being a member of the Nolans, was told last year that the cancer had split. Linda's sister Anne was recently given the all clear after her cancer battle, but her husband Brian Hudson and sister Bernie Nolan both lost their lives. The former chart topper, who is the sister of Loose Women regular Colleen Nolan, recently spoke about being frightened during an interview with OK Magazine. She explained, "I am scared. I'm so scared of dying." Linda spoke to the publication about being raised Catholic and how she thinks about whether there is an afterlife. She continued, "We're all Catholics and, as a kid, you go to Mass, where you learn about heaven and God. You're told when you get to heaven you'll see everyone you love. As an adult, I really hope it is like that. I so hope to see." Linda currently takes chemotherapy tablets, 5 in the morning and 5. She also goes to the hospital once every 3 weeks to have her bloods done and to speak with her consultant. Meanwhile, her sister Anne is now cancer-free. Linda said, "It's amazing news. She got that news the week before I went in mine had." The sisters have written a book, Stronger Together, which is out in April. It tells how they've supported each other through their cancer battle. Speaking about her illness in December, Linda said she was left on the floor in tears amid her diet. During an appearance on Good Morning Britain on New Year's Eve, she explained how being cut off from her family due to social distancing left her. Linda said, "It has been a difficult year. Myself and my sister, Anne, were diagnosed with cancer and yeah, it was scary having to the hospital as COVID was there, but in reality the opposite was true. It was this. My cancer is treatable but not curable. It is the third time now and this time has been harder because of the pandemic. It makes you really